with them up airs, my friend.
Yeah,
that was so funny because that forward smash was about to get grabbed and all. Yeah. It would have been even better if he was facing away. You could have hit him with the cold one.
But. Oh, fucking Cameron, you got one shot. You got it.
Yeah, it looks like after that first series, Aaron just hasn't been able to get anything going, really. He'll be getting, like, straight hits.
Do you need to go over there and coach your boy real quick?
Nah, he's good.
All right.
He's a very much, like, in his own world player.
Cameron, you're in control right now. You know that.
I think he needs to be pulled out of his world and put into the real world right now, because,
We were talking about good shit earlier, right? Because your boy's about to lose.
Wow.
Dude, David.
The amount of disrespect coming out of the water obvious, people.
Let's go, Cameron.
This is why I walked away from this, because my people are looking kind of bad over here.
Cameron is. If you lose now. If you lose, he's out. I'm moving to bacon if you lose.
Oh, he could have actually, like, took that. That could have been something big if you could have got a grab right there. If he's willing to overextend like that. But I guess it doesn't matter if we finally get a force vest. But it was playing in dangerous waters. With that being said, holding on to the last stock that Warner Robins had.
20 stock battle down to the last stock. That was pretty entertaining.
Oh, yeah.
Even though I'm pretty sad with how I performed. It's all good.
You let your people down, man.
I let people down.
Uh-huh.
I'm salty as fuck.
We got to watch some passably good melee.
Matches.
No problem. That's all I'm worth.
You're worth so much more, don't you?
Alright, well. I think this is the part where I go home and play, like, Arcana and Dota. Melty?
Yeah,
I might actually go to Black Stars and play Melty. I need to play Melty. I didn't play last night. I need to make him hate that game, too. I know you've been ducking me. You've been playing with all the real people. I kind of noticed that ever since you came back from Combo Break. It's like, I need to get good at this game. So I need to stop playing with Doki because he sucks.
You haven't asked me.
That is true.
Like, I don't know what you're up to. So, like, if I get on, I don't actually get on League of League all that much.
But, trust me. Not trying to sound stalker, but I know this, but I'll bug you about it.
Okay. It's on sale right now, I think.
Thank you. Thank you. cat out.
Thank you.
fucking damn it.
Have you heard from Matthew any?
Thank you.
Just keep that, like, that's, I don't know if that's the most important thing to learn at first, but it definitely helps, like, when you get someone off the edge to disagree. There's a lot of things after that. I mean, there's some legendary stability and what to do after they get back. Thank you. like I need to beat him after that. I feel like I need to beat him out of here. Woo! But after I missed the grab, oh my gosh. I don't know.
Thank you. Thank you.
Royals? Mayor of the time chamber? I don't either. I don't either. But it'll help you.
Thank you.